till I can't no more. I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is mad at black.
Hey, what's up, guys? Bubba here. Today we're back with another video. Today, the new Ford Rush challenges have been completed. The theme graphic. You complete all 7 of them. Are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, 7. And you can get this loading screen for how many members of the world with headshots. It's a dope loading screen, and you get a bunch of it, and then you can get XP to help you get those over 100 awards. So week 6 has came out too with the land at lucky landing, deal damage with SMG's 2 opponents, mocking that they took out the suppressed SMG, search chest at hotspot, deal damage to a vehicle driven by an opponent, okay, go into Team Rumble or Arena, and you'll find plenty of that, use a strong flip in different matches, use different vehicles in a single match to eliminate opponents at the block of fatal fields. That's easy. Which means I should be able to get the theme up today. Oh yeah, guys, I haven't updated you. I got the theme up. Yes. And then this. Which Ghoul Trooper... Ghoul Troopers and Skull Trooper are supposed to be coming back, guys, so drop a like if you're ready for that. Wukong. Oh, guys, I guess that's the end of this video. Let me show off the arm shop real quick. We got Cryptic in his backbone. Got the Little Whip. This new emo in the shop. We got this skin returning, plus the little MacBook back. Like it. And we got this skin. I haven't seen this skin in the shop for a while. And then this was in the shop recently. The sprinkle wrap, which I actually gifted to my friend a long time ago back in season 7 or 8. Oh, see you all next time.